This is some Vegito shit, bro. God damn! Yo! Hey, what's up, everybody? Lil Sonic here, and today we're going to be reacting to Animator vs. Animation 5. If y'all haven't seen Animator vs. Animation, or like any of them, y'all need to get on that right now. This is such a cool video. It's very creative, and I mean super creative. I've never seen any other video that's done something like this. So, and if there's any references in this video, I might be fucked because I haven't seen the other ones in a while, like in a long time. The first one was like 2011, I think. That was a really long time. A really long time. Let's get right into the video in 3, 2, 1. Bam! Let's see what you got for us, Alan Becker. Y'all got some. You always got some good shit. And I mean some real good shit. Starting off with the animation. And as the time goes on and stuff, the quality gets better in the videos and it gets more creative. So I'm really interested to see what this one has to offer. Hey, Lisa, need help? That was my cursor in the middle of the screen. I'm like, ah, shit. Damn, you straight up pimp walking, bro. Oh, already an ad? I just started the video. He's got little friends, bro. Where's his other friends, man? Like the yellow and green and blue and I forgot the other colors. Red. Hey, they going to work though. Damn. Look at him. Clean. That's how that man walking right now. Neck broke. That sound like my PS4. Y'all know what you know what I'm talking about. PlayStation be fucking taking off like a airplane. 92 Celsius. God damn. Yo, 12,000. That thing is just skyrocketing up. I see. Viruses. You don't even have control of it. I mean, you don't even have access to the control panel. That's an L. That's also an L. Turn the computer off right now. And take it right to tech support. Or, not tech support, what? Forget it. Oh. Just get rid of the computer. You don't need to deal with this. Nope. I feel like as time goes, there's gonna be viruses like that you just can't delete. You can't get rid of it, and they're gonna shut you out of the control panel and task manager. That's kind of messed up. Damn. Oh. Ah, shit. Here we go again. This damn spider. What'd you call it? A spider? I'm tripping. It's definitely a spider. Golly. Oh. I'm pretty sure he'd eat out. Damn. Someone just shoot him, bro? Oh, it's a rocket. Let someone just. Ah. Oh. See what I mean by this? This stuff is oh my goodness. This shit's creative. Munch. He just I wasn't expecting. Oh, this is homies. Hey, get off the screen. I'm trying to watch a video, bro. It's homies. They big pimping. I'm sure they can hear the. Nah, y'all hear that though. Ah. the damn stupid ass oh, the tabs, the viruses. Okay. Just fucking ate that. And you can't even get to the control panel no more, so you're just fucked at this point. He learned his lesson that one time. That one time he, Hey, yo! That's some hood shit right there! Aw. Damn! He ain't... It's like every antagonist, they just walk up slowly. They don't even finish the job properly. Who gonna come save him? God damn, nuclear explosion. Who's there? Alright, never mind. I thought someone was coming through. I guess it's just a... big ass port. Oh shit. Oh shit. The OG himself. The OG. The chosen one. I almost forgot his name. It just popped into my mind. The homie. You gonna get it done today. Oh, he don't fucked up now. Get off the screen, bro. Damn! Hey, yo! Oh, he upgraded the action on this one! Dang, oh! Now he shrugged it off. That ain't shit, right? There you go. Oh, what? Oh, you scared now, huh? You scared now. You don't messed up with the chosen one. You don't fucked up now. What did he just do? Did this man just go and... Is he part of the computer now? I guess that answers my question. Dang, yam! He just making a huge spider out of the eye. Damn! Oh, ooh. God! Damn! And you still gonna keep going? My God, man! Y'all ain't doing nothing? Y'all just sitting there? Especially, like, they just watch. Oh my. Damn, bro, chill! What did he just do? Hey, fuck. What the fuck did he just do? This is some Vegito shit, bro. God damn. Yo. God damn, bro. This man pulled out a whole ass tornado. and started just bodying him. What? What? Where did he get these powers?
Shit, this man Goku out here, he just...
Alright, you do you. I ain't mad. Let's get back into it.
30 minutes, goddamn.
Holy! That's a receipt? Damn! That's all it took? That's all it took. All that shit. And now y'all just here. Y'all watched him getting his ass beat. Yeah. Put some respect on the chosen one. Get off the screen. I'm trying to watch.
Oh. So he just has this ability now? He's the chosen. He's the chosen. He can do whatever he want. You know what? Now that I'm coming to think about it, maybe the first one was not 2011. It might have been like 2009. Because 11 was the other one. Oh shit, well, I guess we'll just fucking find out. Because it seems... This is not the first one. I'm sure it's not the first one. These two were beefing, right? These motherfuckers are beefing? Nah. Yeah, this is the one where they help our fighting with each other, you know? They were teammates. Yo, what the hell is happening? Y'all don't tell me they're just gonna come outside. Oh no, the Ethernet cable. That traveling through the internet? The Ethernet cable? Wi-Fi, man? The traveling through... Ah, whatever. No, not the steak page. Not new grounds. Yo, what the fuck just happened? What? Present day? Nice animation. I like that. That's cool. Hold on a second. What the fuck is happening now? This shit went a complete different turn. First of all we knew was the virus they were fighting. That's it. I thought, you know, they might have went back in time to stop the whole virus thing. I guess I could just go fuck myself because my theory was wrong. Oh well. Are they roommates now? Wait a second. What the fuck? Yo, why does this shit look so cool? Like, it's just animated. Like an anime. Get the fuck off of here. Motherfucker evil. Not him. He cool. That motherfucker evil. Yo! Why though? Why though? I'm lost. Hey, night mixtape? Right, what the fuck are you doing? Uh-oh. Ooh. Ooh! Hit him. Yeah. Teach him. You the OG. You gonna have to show him some. Even though he... Oh, yeah, yeah. Here we go. This is what I like this shit right here. I like that. Oh, no. This kind of looks funny because it's a stick, man. You gotta kill him. Damn! Oh my god. Oh my fucking god.
The chosen one.
Yes. You gotta do what you gotta do. Is this like... Oh. Damn, what? Oh shit, so that's how it happened? That's how it happened? Are you serious? Yo, these stick figures are dangerous, bro. Someone, restrict them. Yeah, and y'all stuck. But y'all got unstuck when he finished fighting all of them. Yo, Alan, you a goat, bro. This is cool. I'm gonna watch the same thing again, cause I don't mind. Alright, cause I wouldn't mind. I'd like seeing that. So if he's going back. He's going back there. And wouldn't that mean there's two of them? Yo, this is cool. It's like a little anime place, bro. Yo. That's sweet. Is that a red one? Hold up. Damn, bro! Like, you couldn't just wait. I was on them. Oh, alright. Alright, let's keep going. Holy shit. God, bro. My God. Yo, this is giving me chills, bro. I don't know if y'all can't really see it, but like, it's giving me chills, man. Now, my theory was completely wrong. I thought, you know, orange was the orange here, but that one was red. So, I don't remember. So the red one is the second coming, and the orange one was some, I don't remember anymore. Damn, I should have watched the other videos before watching this. The fuck did he just press? Oh my god. This is so cool. Oh no. Oh, my fault. Oh, okay. So it's like, I see now. I see now. Oh no, never mind. It's not there. That's Twitter now. What is this? Reddit? Alright. Do a barrel. Hey! That's a throwback. Damn, F. Yo, y'all going quick as hell. Is that Discord? Oh my god, man. I can't stress how cool this is. Oh my god, bro. This is extremely enjoyable. Uh-oh. My fault, homie. I didn't know it was a wristband. That could have been a headband. God damn, yo. he's dead, you see how many punches he took at the beginning? I'm sure he's alive and he's not well. Fuck. Doesn't even look like animator versus animation anymore. It's animation versus animation. What the fuck? She just sitting there like, fuck. You can just drag all of. Oh, help! It's an ad. Help me.
Hardware asset lifecycle automation is included in the.
What the fuck's gonna happen? Alan just gonna fly in there? Oh, right, the Dark Lord! That's who it was! The orange is the second coming. And the red one's the Dark Lord. And the black one's the chosen one. If I remember. Y'all can correct me. I'm glad he put that in there, because I wouldn't have known. Yo. Oh, I see now. It's animator versus animation. Oh, wee! Yo, this is cool. I knew Alan would pull through. This shit is creative as hell. Oh my god. It's not like if that arrow dies, it's gonna feel anything. It's an arrow. But if homie, if the black fixed to what? We're gonna ignore that. I meant to say stick figure. I said fixed digger. If Dragon Ball had this type of, like, I know Dragon Ball does have a lot of action, but I just miss this fighting, like, the straight up fucking fisticuffs. And he got the whole, you know how long it took him to destroy one of those things? God, bro. Well, can't do anything now. What are you gonna do? I know you a badass and all, but you couldn't even. You're like the weakest one out of all of them. And I'm being completely honest, because that's the OG right there, and he's having troubles. Unless. What is Naruto? Fuck it, Naruto, bro. You ain't gonna win from friendship. Oh, alright, my fault. Oh, he wanna kill him himself. Oh. See, that's what happens when you try to be a hero. Now, if it was me, I'd been gone. Rest in peace. Oh my goodness. Oh my. This is just amazing. Damn! What you gonna do, Orange? Holy shit. Oh my god! Damn! It was never that serious! He didn't even do none to him. All he did was try to stop him. And look at this shit! Look at this shit! Look what happened to him! If y'all ain't hyped, I don't know what to say. This shit's amazing. Yo, what? Yo, what kind of God of War? What the fuck? Yo! Yeah, that ain't shit. That ain't shit. That ain't shit. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Well, who are you? The Green Lantern? God damn!
I'm sure he's dead now. I'm sure he's not alive anymore. Yeah, that's your boy right there. That's your new boy. Forget about the Dark Lord. He ain't shit. Haha! So he just in the cut. Damn. How the fuck the mouse go? I.
Yeah, you get in the mix too. You gotta get in the mix. You don't. Oh. I know he feels salty right now. He's probably like, fuck, I ain't that powerful anymore. Damn, bro.
Damn, what kind of movie shit was this? Oh, damn, bro, what kind of... Nah, y'all ain't hear me with this type of music. This shit was amazing. 10 out of fucking 10.
I don't know what to say. It's like, I do know what to say. This shit was a masterpiece.
If y'all ain't subscribed to him, subscribe to him. Look at it. I'm subscribed. You gotta subscribe. Shit, I didn't even like the video. My fault. Now I did, because I watched it and I loved it. I was gonna like it regardless anyways. What am I supposed to say about that? Other than it was a masterpiece. I knew he would be creative, but this creative? This was quite insane. And I mean real insane. If Knuckles was watching this right now, if y'all didn't know this is Knuckles, y'all can't see him.
Hold up, I got y'all. Yeah.
Knuckles enjoyed it. I enjoyed it. My cat enjoyed it. It's not even in my room. I'll see you guys in the next video, bro. This shit was amazing.